And finally, from the category of 50 kilograms from Italy, Giovanni Freni.
See?